Hi, welcome to Distract channel. So Facebook, one of the future is called how we can sharing for groups and profile. This is lot of people is questioning. Sir, I'm unable to share Facebook profile and group option. What is the new update? So first of all, here, upload this feature. So which one you can upload it? Upload that poster here. There's a post, video or image, anything as you wish. Now, along with content here. So here we can post it and click for post. This right now I'm posting for this feature. When posting time is asking for groups here. These are all your own groups. So how many groups you can share here? We can share, but they will supporting only for top three groups. Which is top three groups, we can post it. So here is that, upload it. After this one, we have to share any groups, particular page to. We have option is called previous. You can be sharing for through page or through profile, we can share here. But the option will be changing will be here. So which one? Through your page, through your profile. Through page, we have only two options. Shared by the groups, shared by the page previous. New future, they only shared by the groups. Which groups you are joining with your page. So this page you are joining, upload, add your content and click for post. Previous, what is the future? In a page, you can share from one page to another page. But new future, page to only for groups. Page to page, not valid. Suppose if I'm sharing by profile, in this profile option, so what are the future we can check it. Here is the option, header, they will be changing page and profile option. When setting profile, there are multiple options, share on public, share on story, send message, more option, copy link, send via Twitter and WhatsApp. This is only valid by the video option only. If anybody sharing, direct message Facebook to WhatsApp, Facebook and Twitter, that only valid by the video only. Suppose image is there, click for share, they can't possible by option. Here one more thing is called, when I'm selecting page wise, public, newsfeed, story, send message, share a group, share to page, share to friends profile. Coming to here video, share now, story, send message, more option here. In this, here is the option. You can share it for your friends' time, the newsfeed also. Newsfeed nothing but your field. Just click here in this option. Now click, you can share your friends' profile. Just click which friend profile you can select it. So, that friend you can select it. Now post by this. So here is the option. So video wise, we have to option name is called Twitter also will be applicable. Share this video option. So this much of content not valid. So that is called asking to remove here. Remove it here. What are the options are here? We can remove from in this here. What is the option we have to remove? Remove this in this. Post. They will be posting for video also. Anyone click here, they go to channel in this option and they will be see the video also in a particular Twitter option. See this one, click here, they direct watch the video. When click here, they go to the Facebook business page option. Parallel, they are showing all videos option in your Facebook page option. So these are the valid option will be given, particular share content through profile and through page. So page wise, previous page to page to group. But after profile wise, there are a lot of options. Video wise different and image wise different. Image wise, the supporting public story here. Story also, we have to share the video onto particular option. We can share the story also. When click here, share to your story, public, Facebook. They will show you. Click this option. We can click here. The video will be play this option. Not only one video, all videos will be play in the particular option. So these are the particular options we can utilize by share the content. You can reaching more audience. That only option is called share. The more option share to group. How many groups are here? That all groups we can utilize in a particular option. One click, they go to your post on the particular group option. When admin is approved, your post will be reached to the audience. So click here. If your friends time also you can share, automate the reaching for their friends tab also. So that is the more important option on the particular users will be create post to share the particular news feed groups and your particular timeline, friends timeline. These all will be possible in a particular option. This anyone say here how to add the videos as a story option. That only option name is called Facebook to add the story. The video will be add onto the Facebook story option. This is one method we can utilize to reach the story from the video option. That means video view purpose. So any particular doubts, you can ask me to discuss a channel. I'll support you. Any query about that, you can ask me. I definitely will be support to reach your audience, your business, or any query about SEO. Ask me to comment box or any question will be there. To come into my website, email me or WhatsApp me. I will be support to you. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel.